What up, the channel? What's going on? What up, Batman? What up, Jake? I'll start this in a minute. I'm reading something real quick. Trying to wait for one person. What's going on with everybody there? How's y'all day? It's rainy over here. Take a sip of my Pepsi. Continue, but I ain't never even played the game, so. Yeah. It's always a good sign. Any day above ground is a good day. Well, for some people, I guess. I guess some people don't feel that way, but nice scenery. Is that grass on top of the roof? Oh, wow. Hey sis, okay. What's going on? How's your day? Oh, Remy said hey, newbie. I will. Alright, so what am I doing? Too busy, what am I yet? Can we run? Okay. She said hi, Remy. Hi, nephew. Hold on. How do I see my objectives? Wait, what the hell? Oh, I'm good. I'm good. As Batman said, any day above ground is a good day. Alright, so what am I supposed to just be venturing out? Through the woods.
Okay, coming.
Oh, you crazy. She dipped on us last night, though. Tell her, Batman, Nubian, we was in the, I was streaming till, what time was it, Batman, when you left? Like 3 in the morning? Oh, you came back? Oh, yeah, you know what? You did. What up, Trill? What's good with you? Oh, good stuff, sis. Glad to hear.
Mom. Hey, Mom, wake up. Wake up. You've been asleep all day.
Why can't I hear their voices?
Sorry.
Why do you have to stay up so late? You're always tired.
Husband, I came here to work. You were supposed to be with your grandparents.
Oh, that's what's up, Trill.
Sorry. Just let me get some coffee. We'll go night fishing down by the lake or something.
Yeah, you tell him to scram. What's wrong with the audio in this?
Sorry. Go get the flashlight and I'll come out with you.
Hopefully that's that's where I stick the flashlight.
You coming?
How many?
I thought you had to go.
He said yes. He said dudes, so I'll say maybe 3, 4. 15. Oh, you laugh at that. That man.
So, what do you want to do tonight?
Mom, I'm trying to pee here.
We could make some hot chocolate.
Mom!
Oh, wait, so they don't got a bathroom in that house? They got a stove.
Go away! Just
15 is the correct answer. Where'd you go at last night, sis?
Okay, little man. If you say so.
You going nowhere with no 15 nooks? Alright, come on, boy. What you in there, pooping? To the park. What are you doing in the park? Is that a cave over there? I know, right, Turo?
You done, Espen?
Hey, you crazy, Batman.
Espen?
Where the hell that boy go?
Stop messing around, Espen. I'm not in the mood.
Yeah, Espen, whatever kind of name that is.
I mean it, Espen. Come out.
What the hell?
Jesus, Espen, what are you doing?
Sorry. I could not see if I could scare you after all.
You were getting there. Let's go inside. I don't know if I want to make you hot chocolate anymore.
I was only kidding. I'm sorry.
Oh, I hear that, sis.
Hot chocolate.
Okay, but don't scare me again. And you're washing the cups.
Okay.
Now bring your ass on in this house.
Can I go down to the pier in the morning? I want to try catching crabs.
I'm pretty sure you're not going to find any crabs. It's a freshwater lake. Anyway, mm-hmm. The pier's broken and dangerous. Please don't
you
go
like
down there by
you.
Yourself.
True.
But I still want hot chocolate.
When are they not, sis?
I'm not going to pretend I was a great mother. When Espen was born, I found, to my surprise, I felt
they make hot
nothing.
Chocolate like that?
My nightmare had come true, and I was left raising a child I didn't love.
You should have said, you know Bay is a piece of poop, right?
And Espen's father and I began to fight. I resented them both. And one day, Espen
Batman.
Were alone. But as Espen got older, I slowly began to realize something. I
what up, Root?
Him.
Welcome.
I loved him so much, I ached.
How's his name going? I know, right, Trill?
Espen?
You went up to a chick you barely know talking about, I would have liked you.
Want some breakfast? Or lunch? We have eggs and bacon. Guess he's out playing.
Alright, so what is this? Hi mom, you're always asleep when I wake up. It's really boring going out to play. What the hell? She still got this damn hot chocolate on the stove? You should have got your ass up wet home. Or at least rock with somebody. You going out there by yourself? You talking about motherfuckers getting shot out there? Motherfuckers getting killed. You rolling dolo. Not a good look. Not a good look at all, sis. Now where would that little boy go?
What is he doing out in this cold? Espen, I hope you're not down by the pier. I told you that thing's dangerous.
Damn.
Espen. Hey.
Yeah, he's.
Hey.
Wait, what happened?
Get away from my son.
Where? I don't see anything.
Jesus. Jesus. Espen.
Am I missing something?
Get away from him. Espen, I'm coming.
Oh, right here. Bet you better get in that whole water and swim. All right, Groot. Swim like your life depended on it. Swim, bitch.
Please.
Really, this fast as you can go?
Espen!
Alrighty then. So some random motherfuckers came up on a boat that I'm never gonna catch. It took my son. And why don't we got a boat? I hear you, sis. What is it? Hey, Chicana. You doing, Holmes? Exactly. Alright, so what the hell am I doing? Oh, swimming back to land. Okay. This broad swam all the way over here. And why am I, like... Alright, I'll deal with it. What up, Griff? This is Through the Woods. It's about this mother and her son. They were living in this cabin and now her son went missing and I'm looking for him. Yeah, sis. I figured, why not?
Espen!
What the hell? Okay, there's no houses. Look like a. Let me go up this way. What up, Mike? Good stuff. What up, Batman? Are you not into it anymore? What is this? Now you got questions. That's what's up. What's the question, Batman? DVD's on hold because I'll be playing that tonight once the wifey gets off because she's off of work tomorrow. Yeah, I guess you could say that, Griff. That's why I'm not on that right now on Batman. I'll be playing that later. I don't want to get too tired of it. Yeah, you said sad as fuck.
Hey, is someone there?
What do you mean that happened? My son went missing. You didn't see that boat? Where was you at? That's what I'm looking for. Yeah. He just went missing, Bats. I'm trying to... He said that's not nothing big. Can't get through there. He probably went for a walk. I don't like the looks of this. What are these, are cannibals or some shit? I know, right? I know, right, sis? He said he probably went for a walk in the woods. What up, Wolf? Well, we talking about your kid, Batman. Girl crazy. Are you crazy? Alright, so I can't go that way. Alright. Can't go that way. Alright. It's a village of some sort. Alrighty. So how the fuck do I get in this house? Oh. old bastard came to the village yesterday eve. The craven war saw and took Raider's boy away. The bastard no one saw him come, though we set a watch. Some weeks ago, the boy didn't make a sound. The rest of the thing, we all mind to go up there at last and put an end to this for the gates. The cursed gates won't open to those such as us. Alright. Alright, Bat, or Wolf, take care.
There was a folk tale in the town where I was born about a man called Old Eric. They said he would sneak into the village at night and steal away children and misbehaved. My parents used to tell me that I had to be good or Old Eric would come and take me.
Are you going to eat? Okay.
At the time, it didn't even cross my mind that the person in the journal could be the same.
That man is stupid, yeah.
But later I wasn't so sure.
Okay, Oh shit. The damn door fell off. Where's my torch? Give it a chance, Batman. Jeez. Give it a chance. I was gonna go get some cards today, but it's raining outside and I ain't feel like it. So that's gonna have to hold off till tomorrow. Hello, baby.
Hey, Mom.
Remember to say, hey, Mom. Oh, appreciate that, sis, but she said, hey, Romy. What are we talking about? I said I was going to get cards today, but then I didn't feel like it because it was raining. What is that wretched music? Was I in here already?
Believe any of this was happening, but know was the reflector I found was his.
So who's this lady talking to? Is she writing a diary or something?
A trail. And that as long as I stumbled across these reflectors now and then, that Espen was still alive.
Oh, I finally got to use the killer, the new killer. I didn't do it on stream, though. Obviously. Or I might have did, I don't know. That boy was drunk last night. You say you want to punch him so bad. Yeah, she's alright. I like her. Oh, come on. It's getting dark. Where's my flashlight? What up, Groot? Welcome back. Huh. I don't know. You know, I was looking for him last night. I didn't see him on, though. He wanted me to get this game. I got it. Not this game, but he wanted me to get a game. I got it, and I haven't seen him since. Like, I hope he's all right. I know he was sick the last time. And you know he always normally comes through, even if he just says what's up and then sits back in the back. So, like I said, I hope all good with him. I'm thinking about it, Griff. For real, for real. I wish she would just talk. Yeah, but he's not online, so he's not going to respond either. I was already thinking about that last night. And didn't, I think Nubian says she messaged him too. Oh, no, I didn't go to work today, sis. Off till Tuesday. But thanks for reminding me. I am lost in the woods. What is this? Why is everything freaking blocked off? It's getting dark. I've been in. Wait, can I get through here? Paul, what did Batman say? Lee to rap it to the professionals when you did that last night. Give me a flashlight. Batman, he always goes to the extremes. So I don't get a map or anything. Hey sis, you don't get a map in this game? Hey, what's the game's not giving you maps? It's like the other game I was playing yesterday. He didn't have one? Oh. Maybe I'll just run and follow this path until I can't follow it no more. He was doing that even when you were talking to him, sis. I told you, we'll come in here. One of the people I play with, or used to play with, would come to my stream every now and then, and he'd be like throwing the hearts up and saying bae and all this, this, and this. Oh, she gonna have some Queen, some Freddie Mercury for you tonight, Bats. What is this? Get that homework group. Batman crazy. All right, so that ain't the way to go. Get over there. Aw, oh, come on. That's some bullcrap. I went over there. Okay, I can't get over there. All right. Can I climb out the window at least? Can I jump over this? I can't do nothing I would do in real life. Alrighty. Let me take out that damn sword. Alright, so that was pointless. That was fruitless. Oh, oh. Maybe if I do that again. Come on, bitch. Bitch over the wall. Alright, that ain't happening. So, there's nothing else back there. Oh. Thanks, sis. Don't feel bad, though, Batman. You're still in the friend category. Can I get through here? Why is everything blocked off in this freaking game? Oh, Why would I want to go through there? Can't get nothing. She's an octopus. Can I go this way? Okay, but that way, why would I be able to go any kind of way? But in frickin' circles! Maybe it's time I leave this village. I can't see anywhere else to go. Where am I now? Hell if I know. I'm in a barn right now. I'm trying to find a way up out this piece. Can I get down here? Yeah. No, I was wondering why. Well, I went in there every dang-gone house. Ain't nothing in here. Here's a candle. It's about all I seen close to a light. Welcome back, Wolf. Maybe I'm missing something. I had a flashlight at first, and now it's gone. Maybe I overlooked it, to be honest. Hey, you crazy. You crazy group. You ain't joking. It's like, nah, I'm kidding. Group said, look at Big Booty Judy. Why would they have that there if I can't do anything with it? Oof. What's down here? Don't know which way I'm going. Okay, so this is the way I came from. What waterfall? Oh, you got jokes, sis? Okay. I really don't like how this game is blocked off. Like, I get it, they want you to stay in a certain location, but I should be able to explore this whole area. Like, there shouldn't be no boundaries. Alright, Wolf. There's no dang on flashlight either. Should have pulled out the P word. This game giving you a what word? I know, like, I mean, what the hell? Like, I heard it was a good game, though. I guess it just got to get going. Like, there's no map, there's no direction, of sense of direction of where to go. I've been up there. It's getting dark, yet I have no flashlight. Oh, I'm going to give it a chance. I'm going to get into it. It's just irking me at the moment. You said something about a flashlight. I done went in each one of these houses. Yeah, I know, sis. I know. Are you crazy, Griff? Right? Look, and why can't I fit through there? Can I crouch? Like, why can't I fit through there? It makes no sense. What up, Daniel? Welcome to the stream. That looks like a door. Can I open it? I didn't see that last time. Oh, great. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can. All right, cool. All right. Well, I got past that. Wait, what's this? Just a rock. Batman. Oh, okay. Come on, boo. Come on, boo. Let's go, dear. Drinks is all me. Like, why don't I have a map? Somebody explain that to me. I would be forever in debt to you. Alright, sis. Why didn't she call 911? The park rangers or something. Oh! Did that just pop up out of nowhere? What, Batman? Oh, because she punched you. Okay, so I do not understand what that sign says, so I don't even know why it popped up.
They can't be far ahead.
Oh, can't be far ahead, huh? Alright, let's get it.
disaster proof bridge across. Too far to jump. I'll have to go down.
I could have jumped that. Said something about what?
Oh, that's Espen's flashlight.
I ain't seen no video. Is that a body? No, that's his jacket.
I'm coming.
She said, never mind, you're being LOL. Send it to her. Send it, Batman. Both of you send. Excuse me. Wait, so. Do I got my flashlight now? Okay, alright.
Espen must be cold without his jacket.
When I saw Espen's jacket there on the ground, it felt like something inside me broke. I suddenly realized that this was really happening.
Who's this lady talking to?
He'd been taken from me.
Is she writing in a diary, or is she talking to me?
His little coat lying in that dark place.
No, Batman's sending you the video. Another video. You not paid attention to what Batman said?
Down as I had so many times before. his jacket was a symbol of my failure. I promised myself I would find it and bring him back. I just hoped.
So do I get any weapons or anything like that in this game? Why would Batman send me the video? It's on my channel. It's my video. It's my video, sis. The one Batman's talking about. I'm like, wait, why would he send me my own video? Cause it was like an old video, like a long, long time ago, like when I had like maybe one subscriber and I didn't stream or anything like that. I just uploaded random shit just to see if I would get any views. And I thought it was been gone by now, but apparently it's still up there. How can I not get up there? Because she didn't know what she was talking about, Batman. Remember, she thought you were sending me the video. Oh, you did see it? Nah, I didn't delete it. It's still up there. It's just like, like I said, it's like one of my old videos. Like if I'm scrolling through, I can't see it anymore for some reason. I didn't even realize the thing was still on there until Batman commented on it one day. I don't even know how Batman found it, to be honest. Oh, Batman deleted it. Oh, okay. Yeah, Batman went way back. What was that, like 10 years ago, Batman? The date on that? Or like, what was that, like 9, 10 years ago? Wait, why can't I get under there? Can I crouch? Yeah, what kind of game where you can't crouch? That don't make no sense to me. I should be able to get in there. Wait, I can crouch. You crazy. What the hell is that? Yeah, I hear Bigfoot steps. Hold on. He can't come in here, right? Yeah. It was an app, though, on a phone. And I had one, too. You stupid. Is this thing gonna leave? Or no? How do you see me? How do you see me? What the hell? What the fuck was that? And I guess, let me guess, there's no checkpoints or saves like that, huh? Not gonna lie about what, Batman? What you talking about? It's a shadow. Wait, so it put me back here. Well, how am I supposed to combat this thing? Do I supposed to stay in that little cave until he's gone? Does he leave? Can't get over that way. Wait till it gets dawn. Well, how long does it stay nighttime? Batman, stupid. Main man Espinette. Crouch and go in. Okay. Would I find it when I went into some kind of little cave or whatever it was by his jacket. Is this the only thing I get though, sis? I don't get no weapons, I guess. First light stick for flashlight. I already got flashlight out, thank you. I ran around in a whole circle. There's a human. All right. I don't know either, sis, to be honest with you. So how long before daytime? I obviously can't fight this thing. Where'd he go? Oh, he's safe. Why am I running this? Yeah, this game is confusing as fuck, yeah. Like, I ran around in another fucking circle. I thought I found my way. Flashlight off. Oh my gosh. Come on, back off, man. Why do I keep... Oh my God. I'm in a cave. So maybe I gotta wait for this... I was trying to run. I didn't see any cabin or anything. Let me try it again. Oh, snap. Turn your system on, sis, so I can invite you to the party chat. The shadows can fight. Wait, so can I shine a flashlight on it? Maybe? Let me try that. Hold on, where's the cave entrance? I'm just messing with you, sis.
The smell. Oh, my God. Those were human.
Yeah. Now, where's the cabin and the bridge? Where the hell's the shadow? I can't see either, sis. That ain't no damn shadow. He's a fucking giant. Not a priestess. I ran out there last time. He could still see me. Look at sis. Look at sis. Go, girl. All right, bat. Alright, now I'm stuck. I don't see the bridge, sis. Nor a cabin. I got a trophy. Right. Go away, you big, whatever you are. Why can't I get over there? Why can't I swim in the water? Okay, I got you. Okay, I guess I can't get back up there. Makes no sense, I can't get in the water. So I'm like stuck right here now. Like seriously, I can't go anywhere. It let me come over here. Can't go over there. Hey, babe, that was quick. Yeah, see that further.
Romy, I love you.
What about me?
I love you for the day.
Sis said, welcome home, sis.
Thank you, honey.
She said, thank you, honey.
My favorite person.
I can't get out of here. Stuck. Can't go that way.
Hey. You
want to
help me get up?
Huh?
You want to help me get up?
Yeah, whatever. I mean, not that you need it. Oh. Go away. So I can run. Welcome back, Wolf. Okay. Hopefully he doesn't see me. It's that thing right there, Wolf, whatever that big thing is. Did he sit down? He is sitting down. What happened, sis? Oh, curse. I am lost. I don't know why I'm running around in a circle. I am running around in a complete circle. All right, sis. She was talking to me before. She's looking up something for me about this game. Because I'm running around in a complete circle. I kind of don't want to look at it though, you know what I mean? I just want to know where the heck I'm supposed to go. I know you said there's a whatchamacallit, but I can't find it. Look, there's another cave entrance, but I can't get in there for some reason. Like, it's clearly, well, that's a drop though. I might die going in there. Yeah, that's true. Where'd you send it to? I didn't get the noise notification. Oh, okay. What, you heard it? I didn't hear it. I must be too enthralled in trying to find out what I'm already trying to do on this game. Oh, you crazy, Wolf. I wonder if I'm going backwards. And I'm back at this sign again. And it's pointing that way. Remember you said you wanted to play with me? Thanks, sis. Oh, that is a human. Yeah, well, there's an underscore under the 78, the one that assist put in there. Yeah, see the little zombie, the zombie skull? All right, Wolf. You said they're trolls? There's some big ass trolls. Oh, wait, you know what? You're right, sis. They are trolls. Alright, sis. If you come back and the stream is ended, that's because the wifey's got on and we're about to play something, so just come to the next stream. I would say hurry up and get daylight. Motherfucker just sat down. Okay, sis. I hear you. I had me steak, egg, and cheese with bacon on it, jalapeno peppers, hot and sweet peppers. And some kind of sriracha sauce or some kind of sauce. That shit was banging. That shit was jumping. She mad at me, I'm mad at this game. I don't know where to go. It does look like it's getting brighter out though. Yeah, that job is jumping. Oh yeah, some Chinese food? That's what's up. Bless you, Romus.
Thank you, Wes.
You're welcome, Miss.
I love you, Wes.
All right, Wolf. Yeah, this sun is taking forever. All right, you know what? I gotta skim through this.
Bye bye.
My son.
Did Mama make a mind?
She said she can't. Too much.
The kids are being bad
today. Kristen's staying in basement doing nothing and changing chairs with all the kids and the baby. Crying.
Did I just lose another subscriber? A supporter? Damn it.
I don't know.
Thank you.
So that's back there.
And wave his flashlight over them at night to watch them shine. I could hardly believe any of this was happening.
Someone call me fat and ugly.
Hey, I didn't get a collectible. Oh yeah, I did get that. Okay. Go through there, hurry, come on. Dwarven gates. Okay, crouch. Run in there. Uh-huh. This guy didn't even run into the, oh, because he got there when it was still daylight. I guess I took too long. Over there, over there, blah, blah, blah. Then there. Okay, turn it around. Run that way.
What are you doing?
Over there. Looking at this. Trying to figure out where to go. Oh, huh. Interesting. Alright, well, let me run back to this location and see if it saves, because you're ready to play something with the wifey. Why can't I see the cave that dude saw? What is that? That's it. Alright. I'm gonna finish this game though another time. Catch y'all in the next stream.